So I've returned to the quarry a year after the last video I posted, just kind of documenting the state of it, just in general what the quarry looks like in light of recent developments and whatnot. So I've returned and I'm going to do the same again, and hopefully it's insightful. So from the looks of it, they've made quite a bit of progress from last time I was here, which was about a year ago.
you can see they didn't really have any of these houses kind of going on along here before. It was all kind of, it was locked off, but it wasn't, you know, they weren't building on it yet. They were just kind of prepping the land. I believe it kind of goes on round here as well. Yeah, I think it just goes down all that hill. Yeah. Da-da-da-da. Looks like they got rid of that spot. Rightly so. It's these little changes, like the no swimming, you know, the changes to the actual facilities and just kind of things you can do in the quarry or kind of the industrial, you know, housing developments and stuff. That's what I'm interested in. Oh wow. Okay, this definitely wasn't here last time. Wow. This is where we used to jump off. Yeah. Wow. So obviously this used to just be field. This was kind of like a walkway here. Jump in here and over there. Wow. It's a shame, but it's probably for the best, let's be honest. think this is where the other jump was. Yeah. And then we also used to jump off there as well. No. You can't take that away from them, can you? I suppose that is the last remaining. It's like the last remaining spot over there. Got I wonder if it still says cunt on this tree. Oh, there it is. Cunt. Well, it used to say cunt anyway. Definitely looks like a thing of the past, but this whole bit used to be absolutely filled to the brim with litter and rubbish. I suppose there's one positive to development.
To be fair, having walked around this year, there's been quite a bit of development, particularly on that estate over there, and particularly a lot of development on the estate towards the train line as well. And I can imagine, because I found it quite difficult to get onto the building site, seeing as it's covered in fences and stuff. I'll check up here. But yeah, might not be able to make another video next year when I next come back to Bishop's, because might not be much change, but hopefully, well, I'll say hopefully there is, in the sense that I'll be able to make this video again, but yeah, a lot of changes.